Hi viewers, welcome to rasavinsuvai.blogspot.in. If you are seeing my channel for the first time, subscribe to my channel. Today I am going to make a Mysore Rasam. Various kinds of rasam we make. For making Mysore Rasam, for the rasam powder I have taken 2 red chilli. I will be adding a little bit of Kashmiri red chilli powder also, because this doesn't get the color, that red color doesn't get, because I am using this Madras chilli. 2 teaspoon of coriander seeds, 2 teaspoon of chana dal, 1 tablespoon of coconut, half teaspoon pepper, half teaspoon cumin. Now this is for tempering. Mustard seeds and cumin seeds and the red chilli. Turmeric powder, turdal boiled, for garnishing. Coriander leaves, 2 tomatoes, curry leaves, and a small lime size tamarind, salt. And for rasam, normally I use ghee for the tempering. Now let us start roasting the ingredients for the powder, rasam powder. That is all these items. These items I am going to dry roast it, along with a little bit of curry leaves also. Put together the coriander seeds, chana dal, black pepper, red chilli, and the curry leaves. I'll be adding the cumin seeds at a later stage, because we don't want to burn the cumin seeds. Now it's time for us to add the coconut and the cumin seed in it. Just dry roast this for few minutes and make a powder of this and keep it ready for preparing the rasam. In the meantime, we can chop the tomatoes and soak the tamarind in hot water to extract the juice of that. The Mysore rasam is little bit semi-solid consistency, not too watery, not too thick. So that kind of rasam we prepare for having it along with rice. Normally the rasam is very watery, but this particular rasam is little bit thicker side. Now this is ready. Let us remove this from the pan. Now in this pot I have put the tamarind juice, 2 tomatoes I have chopped and put it in this, few curry leaves, now the turmeric powder, salt. So all this goes inside this, and let us cook this for 10 to 15 minutes till the raw taste of the tamarind goes and the tomato is well cooked. The rasam powder is ready here. As I told you, I had used the Madras chilli, so there is no color in this. For getting the color, I am adding around half teaspoon of Kashmiri chilli powder, or you can take the Kashmiri chilli while roasting. A small piece of jaggery goes in. It is optional. If you want, you can put it, or you can avoid it also. Now this rasam powder is ready here. Around 2 to 3 teaspoon of rasam powder you can add it to the rasam. It is cooked now. The raw taste of the tamarind also gone. Now it is time for us to add the dal. Around 2 tablespoons of cooked dal. Now I'll add up water. Around 1/2 cup of water I have added, because we need we don't need a watery rasam, so little more of dal. It will get thickened as it boils. Three teaspoonful of rasam powder. Now with this it will get thickened. Just boil this. In the meantime I will prepare for the tadka. Teaspoon of ghee, mustard seeds and cumin seeds, red chili, curry leaves, a bit of hing powder. Let us pour this into the rasam. Tasty Mysore Rasam is ready to serve here, garnished with coriander leaves. Thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment.